Tells us that nothing can separate us from the love of God. How many of you believe that today? How many of you truly believe that there is nothing in this world that can separate you from God's love?